David Griffith was an American filmmaker. He was considered as the most influential figure in the entire history of camera. David was famous for the innovative editing techniques he used in his films and developed during his film career. The techniques David used as he developed was very important because it's still being used in the 20th century in filming and editing. He made a huge impact on editing, and without his experience, nobody knows what kind of editing techniques will be used in editing at the moment. The key film David worked on was The Life of a Fireman, which was one of the most well-known films, which he also revolutionized his best editing. In Life of a Fireman, I noticed that in this particular film, he used cross-cutting for the first time, then he switched the victim of a fire to the actual fireman, which increased the tension that made the audience watching the movie worry a lot about the victim because the viewers were not aware of the new edit which happened. There are a lot of directors and editors that has used David Griffith's technique when he first used it and then developed it. Some of the editing methods he created are cross-cutting, close-ups, seamless editing, and a lot more creative shots. Cross-cutting is one of the most well-known editing techniques used in movies to some movies. To make it a very smooth editing. Oh shit. Cross-cutting is one of the most very known editing techniques used in movies to make it very, very, very smooth and more intact. But since everyone uses this technique, nobody ever notices it, so they won't be able to appreciate it as it's good.